number three people watching you, two independent martial arts experts, and of course, Chris Sheehy from Guinness World Records. Now, Chris, how will you judge Anthony's flurry of punches?
Yeah, we do expect it to be a flurry, a bit of a blur, so we're going to watch it on slow motion afterwards and count the punches.
Okay, without further ado, Anthony, I might get you to get set, as was the case before, some silence so he can concentrate on my count.
Perfect.
Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you. While we're waiting for all these things to happen, here's what you can do for yourself. Use it or lose it, apply, so you want to stay mentally stimulated so that you're listening to me. see for yourself.
Tell me, how can this be done in 60 minutes or something like that, man. I don't know how much I have done, but still, like, I don't know if I have broken the record or not, I'll check. And I'm gonna break pretty more records. It was a nice workout.